you consider her a friend, a colleague, or what?
Well, basically, I got to know her much better later on in life when she, you know, decided she was going to get into the jet arena. And so somebody had to check her out in T-33s and give her some jet experience. And that sort of fell on my shoulders because she, I suppose she said, well, I want the best to instruct me. And I said, well, I'm not an instructor, Jackie, but you've got a lot of experience. I said, yeah.